Hi, I'm Imad Lahad, and I lead APCO's newly launched AI Comms Lab. Artificial intelligence is the buzzword today. Some call it trend or disruption. And depending on your perception, you might see it as the biggest risk for humanity or the biggest opportunity. We see opportunity. So we're embracing what can't be ignored, because we want to be in the driver's seat of this disruption. The APCO AI Comms Lab is not a product. It's not a new service, nor digital 2.0. It's the foundation of our new modus operandi. And we have already devoted some of our best comms and tech experts to the lab. Driven by a genuine curiosity in AI and how the communications landscape is shifting, our team are testing hypotheses, conducting experiments, and uncovering new ideas and disruptive solutions, just like any scientific lab would typically do. We're experimenting in areas as diverse as content optimization, storytelling, reputation and crisis management, listening and insight. And we continue to do what we do best, deep creative thinking, to help our clients solve complex issues and thrive in periods of major disruption. With AI's potential contribution to the global economy projected to reach $15.7 trillion by 2030, this disruption will reshape the way businesses in all sectors try to meet the rising expectations of stakeholders and how businesses think about corporate resilience more broadly. Companies and brands must adapt to survive, and more importantly, thrive in this era of disruption. We are helping them to not only communicate and engage differently, but ideate, collect insight, and measure impact in an entirely new way. This is the exciting part for us. Investing in AI to help our clients innovate is a responsibility we embrace as industry leaders, and it's a great source of pride for our people and our firm.